ATMs, parking meters, and business entrances downtown are all locations of Panhandler Hangouts. Heary's Clothing Closet, located on the corner of College Avenue and Clayton Street, has one of the busiest locations right outside its doors.
Definitely negative effect. We have customers coming in and feel uncomfortable leaving. They want an escort to their car sometimes.
According to the Athens Downtown Development Authority, at any given point on the streets below me, there can be 4 to 6 panhandlers per block. A proposal under revision would ban panhandling in certain areas, but would include exceptions for charities and street performers. Panhandling seems to be so common in the downtown area that some pedestrians aren't even affected by it.
No, I usually don't. I don't really carry cash with me and usually just keep walking.
Discussion of the new panhandling ordinance will continue next month. When you think of me, you're a standalone. I'm Kelly McCullough, Grady News Source.